Well, your 11 Alive storm trackers have been tracking those lower dew points, those drier conditions over this holiday weekend. I'm meteorologist Samantha Moore, and we have been watching things start to change a little bit across far south Georgia during this afternoon. We've seen that moisture starting to seep up from the south. So that means we'll have probably another dry day, and then that humidity will be on the rise. But as we head out the door tomorrow, it's still gonna feel nice and crisp. We'll see those temperatures down in the mid 60s in Atlanta. We should be in the low 60s in the North Georgia mountains, and in some of those more low-lying areas like Carrollton and Peachtree City may drop down a little bit cooler than that. So we'll have another cool, crisp-ish start to the day, and then getting into the mid 80s by the time we head into tomorrow afternoon. So a 10 on your risometer on that scale of 1 to an 11, with an 11 being a perfect day, pretty darn close to perfect. We'll see plenty of sunshine tomorrow. It'll be hard to find a cloud. There may be a few on the south side starting to move in as that moisture starts to rise. So one more nearly perfect day, and then we'll have things start to change once we get to the middle of the week. So our cool mornings, warm afternoons, they're going to become less so as we head into the middle of the week, and that humidity rises, and that humidity will be rising. Dew points in the 50s today, going to be in the 70s by the end of the week and into the weekend, and that spells more action, more activity, more heat of the day storms starting Wednesday and in through next weekend. And some of those storms, depending on a lot of factors, could end up being rather strong. So we'll follow that trend as we head in towards the end of the week and the weekend. In the meantime, another beautiful day tomorrow, 30% chance of rain on Wednesday, 40% chance Thursday, and we're up to a 50% chance as we head into next weekend and then into the beginning of next week.